It's time to go on my hot girl walk.
And if you know me, you know I never ever go on a hot girl walk without my Riptide hair ties.
I never go anywhere where I'm doing physical activity without my Riptide hair ties. Today we've got two, so you know we're doing a cute little pigtail look. Just gonna part it in the back. I just put it in like a regular schmegular hair tie, and then I start twisting. Actually, I'm gonna put both in right now because it's gonna look funny. Again, just like a regular schmegular hair tie. They're really not as difficult as they look. They're way, way easier than braiding anyways. I actually get so many questions of why wouldn't you just braid your hair? Well, sweetie, I don't know if you've ever gone scuba diving with your hair braided. Creator of these hair ties, that's why she created them, because she was going in the ocean, she was scuba diving, she was surfing, she was doing her thing, and even with braids, her hair was tangling. So there's your answer right there. These are made for surfer girls. They're made for sporty girls. I actually know a woman that loves these because she goes on her motorcycle, and if she braids her hair, it tangles. If you put the Riptide in it, it's not gonna tangle. I like them personally because I think they look so cute. Is she a mermaid? Is she Pippi Longstockings? She's both. Get Riptide hair ties. You're not gonna regret it. These are just like the coolest thing ever.